You see, mommy, well, I don't even. I'm tired now. Why will you go to Abuja? How many days are you using to do party? Motude has got to bring someone now. And look, after today, if I don't like this man she bring today, she's no more marrying.
Daddy?
Hello.
I'm calling.
After this, sir.
Oh. How are you?
I'm good, thank you, sir.
You are welcome, sir.
How are you?
Welcome, sir.
Yeah, thank you.
How are you, sir?
Well, okay. Okay.
Daddy, so this is Nonso, and this is his dad.
Yes, yes.
This is Nonso?
Yes, sir.
He's quite big.
Well, you are big. You are big. Yes,
sir. Very good, yes, very good. Okay. And this is your father.
Yes, yes, sir.
Wow.
Yes, sir.
You're welcome, sir.
Thank you very
please,
much.
Please, I'm so sorry.
Thank you,
have your seat.
Thank you.
Go and bring something for them to.
Okay, sir.
Mm-hmm. I'm so sorry because I wasn't expecting you, sir.
No time to waste. I had to leave whatever I was doing to come and join in this episode because I'm in need of a grandchild.
Okay, so is it just about the grandchildren or because you love my.
It's ripe for marriage.
No, no.
Okay. We found a good character in your daughter. I am in support.
Yeah, okay.
As usual, Daddy. As usual.
You're welcome, sir. So, Nonso?
Yes,
what do you do?
Into a lot, you know. Into clearing and forwarding, import and export, marine logistics,
what?
Real estate.
Wow.
As a matter of fact, I just purchased the farm at.
Zambia. He purchased a farm at Zambia because he wants to spread his tentacle of this farming thing. Not local farming. Not where you plant a cassava and all that. Big time farming. Where you even use a bulldozer to import excavators.
Please, sir, stop what you're doing. Don't turn me into a madman. I'm going to take a little day by one more year.
No, what?
He was the one talking. And he's sleeping and he's snoring and you're for me and looking as if nothing's happening.
We came here too, but we are one, talking about the same thing, marrying your daughter. We want to become strong in laws. My son is a very wonderful man, a thorough businessman who makes it that we want it to benefit your daughter. I don't want to lose this, your daughter, for my son. We have to make it a very strong in-law relationship. It is not possible to have a son who is a go-getter and then at the same time.
At the same time, let me tell you what I'm going to do, yeah? Like I was speaking to Motune, I'm trying to put this wedding next month. As a matter of fact, we'll use two halls. We want it to be grand, magnanimous. Like I said, when you are big, I beg. So what we'll do is, Daddy, check this out. Two cars. You're going to go in one. Mommy will go in one. Just to show how much I want this wedding to be big. And guess what? We're going to have two honeymoons. Daddy, look at this. Listen to this. While me and her on honeymoon, we'll send you people on honeymoon. When last did you people go on honeymoon? You know, at the end of the day, I told you, I don't fall in love. She's the only person I've ever fallen in love with.
My kinsmen are watching now because they're going to provide special palm wine that we can use to do adada, ibampo. That palm wine, only one palm wine tapper in my place taps it and sells to many communities around, far and wide. That day, we do the one called the Igwe Oba. You know, we're going to bring all that and make that day a special day. And every one of your people who will be around that day will never forget about that wedding. So, this relationship we're talking about, people will not forget about it.
You can't forget about it because, she's in the right camp. And I don't know if Martin has told you, we don't want to waste any time. Straight to the point. Sir, you deserve a grant.
My family, you shut up. Will you shut up your dirty mouth? I don't remember. Look at this bombastic. The two of you, you came into my house. You want to marry wife? Shut up. Before I swear for you, shut up. You shut up. You were sleeping. Shut up. Let me tell you what happened. Let me tell you what's going on here. You were talking to me. You came in like a gentleman. Shut up. You came in here. You are talking to me. You say you want to marry my daughter. I say yes. While you were talking, you start to sleep. You start to snore. I didn't see anything. I'm looking at you. I'm observing you. You are passing further. He pick up. Shut up. He pick up from where you left. He was talking. He started snoring and sleeping. You pick up again. Are you mad?
I'm on knees.
I go promise you. I promise you.
Sorry.
It will never happen again.
Never.
Never happen again.
Never.
Daddy, but please, let's beg them. Mr. What?
I beg
you, it would never.
What are you doing? Are you acting with it?
No, we don't want to lose your daughter. Your daughter is a cherished, a precious material. We won't like to go. We can't live here. Leave here.